I believe God puts people in your life for a reason. I think it's either for a lesson or a blessing. When I met Georgia, it turned out to be both. No one I have ever known has had such a significant impact on my life. Georgia has always had a supernatural ability to lead, teach, and guide those whose paths she crossed. And when she decided you had a calling, a role to play, or a mission to fulfill, she moved heaven and earth to see that those plans came to fruition. When I initially met Georgia, it was for the purpose of her asking me to be a precinct captain. I initially told her no. As we all have come to learn, Georgia doesn't understand no. So I wound up being a precinct captain. So I went about the job of doing whatever you do. But that experience and Georgia's continued influence and friendship would later help me to launch my own career in public service. Looking back, it says if she knew her part of her enormous responsibility was to prepare me and others to face the challenges ahead. She groomed us to understand the issues, the system, and the processes to employ in order that to effect real change so that we could take up the mantle when our turn came. I do not know what path my life would have taken without Georgia's constant presence. But I do know that I am a better person, a better legislator, a better community member because of her phenomenal influence, and I thank Almighty God for placing Georgia Powers in my life. It's now incumbent upon all of us to honor her spectacular life and historic legacy by continuing to fight for justice, equality, fairness, and freedom in every corner of Kentucky. Rest well, Georgia, my friend, champion, mentor, and hero. Thank you.